What is going on, everybody? It is Gable Guy. I am back with another episode of Subnautica. I know last time I didn't get too much done. I'm new to the game. I'm going to try my heart out to actually get a good amount of stuff done this time. But don't hold me to it. This game is very long. And there's a lot of stuff involved crafting and survival-wise in this game. But I enjoy it either way. This is a game I've been so hyped to play, and I can't get enough of it. After that first episode, I was like, I gotta play more. Oh, this game is so pretty. Oh, my health is like down. Oh, that's right. The freaking blow up dudes were like killing me. Hey, score. Copper, I need more of that. Was I just blind? Come here, Peeper. Peeper, come here. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Yeah, come right for me. Gotcha. Put you in my pocket. Where was that last episode that I found one of those? Limestone deposits. Please no blow up dudes in here.
30 seconds.
Okay, thank you. More copper, I needed that. Okay, up. We're gonna get air. The water's low. I need bladder fish. Okay. There's the house. Big fart, dude.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, I know. Quartz. I hate that big dude. Dang, there's a lot of quartz. What is that big rock? Stuff.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Silver-based
wiring is an essential component of many habitat modules.
Air. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Please, no, I finally found some stuff. Don't die. Come on. Don't black out. Oh. Okay. Big dude, I'm not even bothering you. Let's zip in here. Get some stuff. Come here. More silver. Good. Copper. Good. Finally found a spot that had a good amount of stuff. I mean, quartz is like crazy. What are those? More lead. Okay. Oh, dang. That's not good. This way. Go. If he takes one chomp out of me, I'm dead. I don't need this. Going for air. Air.
Oxygen.
Yeah, up. I'm going. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Dark over here.
Oxygen.
Crap. Oh, did I miss the explosion? Oh no, okay. Oh dang. Come on, no, not this close, not this close. Okay. Why have I not been able to find any bladder fish?
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity.
I'm fit.
For uniform muscle development.
I am one fit boy. Use that. Okay. Do I have any water? I freaking don't. Love it. Make some food. Okay. I'm gonna go unload all this stuff so when the inevitable happens, I don't lose all the things I've been working so hard to get.
Oxygen.
Oh, this is annoying me. Mind if I lose the creature egg? Just get all my freaking resources over there. I need that nutrient block to stay in there. Okay, I don't need that or that.
Oh.
There we go. My first death. Oh, crap. At least I kept all the copper. Why do you keep the creature egg? I really don't care about the creature egg. I'm getting rid of this creature egg. I do not need it. Will that reset the world to where I can find some freaking bladder fish now? No? Of course not. Get out of here, stupid creature egg. You take up way too much space. You're huge. So I do have 2 silvers on me. I'm going to. And the gold. Nice. Take those. 2 of those. 2 of those. Da 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 da. Okay, let's see what I can make here. Worry about the fins. I wanted.
Emergency.
No. There it is. Come on. I've been dying. Now you see this. Come on.
9, 8, 7.
Let's see it.
5, 4, 3, 2. For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Thank you. I'll make sure to get that. Habitat builder.
The builder.
Finally.
Is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Thank you. Alright, I think I got everything assigned. What do I need for those flippers? Just because it keeps yelling at me to get them. Oh, so come over.
I'm gonna do that.
Oh, he swims so much faster. Oh, thank you. I should have made those fins earlier. Holy crap.
Here's the creep vines.
So I want to get my dude a little more decked out before I go building a base. And the base I'm going to build is just going to be temporary anyway. Oh, they actually cut it. Okay.
Grab me some food.
Or not. Don't mind me. I'm not going. Oh. Grav trap.
Oxygen.
Oh, crap. Come on, come on, come on. I'm right here. What am I worried about? We good. Storage container. I need two lead. I messed up. There's the creep vines. I still have yet to see a batterfish. There we go. Ooh, hello. Salt, thank you.
30 seconds.
Thank you for letting me know I only have 30 seconds. Dang. A lot of stuff around here. Copper, thank you. Okay, this side's definitely a lot more salt deposits. Bingo. Radiation suit. Got it. Eat some foods here. Yeah. Oh wow, that actually gave me a good amount of water too. Let's see about building a base. Temporary-ish. First. That's salt, isn't it? Yeah, salt. That's right, this is the area that had all the salt deposits. Vehicle bay. Yeah. Another mobile vehicle bay, I'll take it. Copper.
Oxygen.
Crap. News for a minute.
Oxygen.
I'm dead. Yep. Silver. Don't get me wrong, that's decent. More silver. He wasn't gonna. It's my freaking daddy. Get in the cave, sulfur. Gotta go. Okay.
Show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Ooh. So that's a big hole. I have plenty of freaking quartz. Ow, what the heck?
Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Oh crap.
30 seconds.
Ooh. Freaking heck. Dude. Stupid sand sharks. Trash can.
Near blueprint acquired. 30 seconds.
Beacon fragment. Bigger machine. I'm finding all kinds of cool goodies, but nothing I'm wanting. Yeah, no oxygen. Another sea glide fragment. Got the sea glide. That will just give me titanium stuff, I think. Let's see. Yep, titanium. Can't take them. Okay. Some more copper. More titanium. Gold. Was that lead? I think that was lead. That was lead on set. Silver. Crap. Swim, dude. Okay. I think we have enough now to build us a temporary-ish base. Compartment is just titanium. The foundation is what takes the titanium and the lead. Okay. Nice. Okay. Do that. I need a hatch. Of course, I have no titanium. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. There it is. Yep, I'm gonna dehydrate. Yeah. I didn't even get the chance to.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
How do I drop? I can't drop any of it. I'm gonna lose all of it. Here comes death number one. I mean number two. There it was. What do we lose? It's not just quartz because I still got everything else. Alright, we are going to get this powered and then we are going to call it a day. I need two quartz, two titanium. You can go over there. There we go. Okay, this is gonna do it for this episode, everybody. We finally got our base started. Got the tool for it. We were able to make a decent amount of progress this time. Finally. It's been taking me forever, but I hope you all are enjoying Subnautica. I know I'm absolutely overjoyed to be playing this game. But if you do like it, give it a like and subscribe. Make sure to just tell your friends and family about it. But I really do hope you all enjoy this. Thank you so much for watching. Good night.